So now, when he tires and you're easing him up, he drowned. So they killed it. They did the right thing. Probably didn't show you, but 99 out of 100 are released. Because this isn't a kill tournament, but this is good. You've probably never seen something like that before. And let me tell you something, 321 or whatever it was, the largest one of these ever killed, 1970, was 1,805 pounds.